Hey guys, China J here. I haven't developed my YouTube personality yet, so don't really know what to say in the start, but I decided to use my 6-star bishop against the Labyrinth Electro. I got this idea from Brian Grant's video when I first watched it. I think it was the bishop introduction video, and because bishop has really high energy resistance, and that after his SP1 he gets this pink thunder buff that significantly reduces the amount of damage that he takes from Electro when bishop attacks him. But so I decided to try it out, but when I got to do it for real, I realized that it sounds good if Electro doesn't have his enigmatic ability, because this little black thunder thing does a lot of damage regardless of if I have the pink thunder little icon on or not. So the advice is don't do it with bishop. Do it with Gwenpool and do it with Archangel, who are just way better for this fight. If Electro doesn't have his special Labyrinth ability, I think bishop would be a great choice, because as you can see here, without the little black buff on Electro, I take very little damage from Electro, but it's just, it takes so much time, as you can see from how long the video is. It's like 52 minutes, and that's how long it took me to take down Electro. And yeah, so basically this is just because I believe I'm the first person to do this fight with bishop. I just want to show everybody if it's doable or not, and it's not. That's the conclusion I got. So thank you guys for watching. I have the full video in here if you want to like check it out, but it took me a lot of revives, 53 minutes to finish him. I'm just really happy that he doesn't have over 3 million health. So that's it. Thank you everybody. Goodbye. Have a nice day and goodbye. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.